Welcome to Silver Glen, home and hearth of Immaculates.
Chambers are designed not only to collect wayward fluids, but also to muffle any on.
What do you think you're doing? That's enough of that. We'll have none.
Young initiates is not all we need. At times it may seem the
cup from the tiniest spark.
At times it will seem that the sacrifices we demand are unfair, inhumane even. But we of the Immaculate Faith must believe in her wisdom. We must trust that she does not name lost ones arbitrarily. No. We must remember that a lost one's energy is not its own, but belongs to the more enlightened beings around. In this way, the sacrifice of the lost one sanctifies and enhances the community. The lost one redeems itself in the greater good.
Thank you. Here! As good as a new penny.
A strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse.
That's the least of the troubling oddities about this place.
Come to think of it.
Damp much longer. Then I won't survive this damp much longer.
Sort of can you come to think of it?
Will I think I won't survive this damp much longer?
What do you think you're doing?
Oh no, at least there aren't any demons about.
No,
at least there aren't any of those. What's this?
Open!
Wait, this door's hanging open wider than Ruby's. Well, why is it open?
All's right when the cell's shut tight.
None of that. I'd prefer to drown my sorrows with ale. Goddess's way, young initiates, is not always easy. At times it may seem the goddess asks too much. At times it may seem that the sacrifices she demands are unfair, inhumane even. But we of the Immaculate Faith must believe in her wisdom. We must trust that she does not name lost ones arbitrarily. No. We must remember that a lost one's energy is not its own, but belongs to the more enlightened beings around it. In this way, the sacrifice of the lost one sanctifies and enhances the community. The lost one redeems itself in the greater good.
Face the unending darkness. Awaits you.
Into the fray once more.
Striking it rich!
Terrible,
a strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse.
That's the least of the troubling odds.
What is it? I've got to stay focused. These prisoners all riot at the earliest chance.
Oh, it's no use.
This is my sword. This is... You see prisoners? I see fuel for the goddess's plan. Yeah, they've an...
It's no use! Free me!
Damn,
let us out of here!
No!
It's no use at all!
And damn I won't survive this damn much longer! It's no use! Survive this damp much longer. Then what good? Let us out of here, please. Let us out of here. No, it's no use.
Let us out of here.
No use at all.
You there, human? Look, I promised not to burst your skull if you help an orc out of this cell. Oh, I'm like a wailing cooking pot in here. Oh, I've been here since I was but a wee lad.
Truth be told, these walls are just about all I know. But sunlight, there's something even a big oaf like myself couldn't forget. One day, Source Hunter, whether you help me or not, I'll feel sunlight again. Bruthor, I'm called. But I doubt anyone but me remembers that now. I've been in there nearly as long as a lifetime. Don't know why they haven't cut my throat like the rest. Maybe they've gone fond of their pet.
It out.
Yeah. Anybody home? Anybody home? Anybody home?
Anybody home?
Anybody home?
Anybody home? Anybody home?
A sure Santa.
Either you free me, and I'll be forever loyal to the cause.
Open!
Open!
Hey, you! Come on! Hey, you! Come on! Hey, you! Oh, I'm Luthor.
Thank you.
distance, you might spot the most ancient testament.
The void plagues. Where there is will, life springs. Tell me, traveler, do you wish to live? And how do you wish to live? A life of long hours spent slowly savoring? Or do you prefer a rapid life? A life of chaos and wild nights? It shall be done, and you shall be granted a boon for your endeavor.
Just about the size and shape of the one that got away. Must be a gift from the All-Mother herself. I'll wager you've got at least 10 nice full pints of blood in you, human. Ah, that stone will be swollen as a tick. Come on then, nice and quiet. Mangoff's waiting for you.
my sorrows with ale. Hot under the collar. Death never falls short.